Hello crypto smart investors. So in this video I'm going to show us how to quickly sell your coin on gate.io. So if you notice, the pair we have here is RACA USDT. So what you need to do is to make sure that you drag this particular range from 0 to 100 or whatever you need to sell. So what I'm going to do is to sell all my RACA. So I'm going to drag this to the highest level. So the next thing you have to do is to make sure that the price that I want to sell it is imputed here. So what I'm going to do is to just tap on any one of these guys and the price comes up. So if you want to sell immediately, it's advisable to tap on a lower price so that you sell immediately. So make sure that this is to 100%. So look at it, 100%. So if this is the first time you are selling after some few hours before your last trade, you'll be required to impute your phone password if you have set that up, else your trade will be executed. So if the price has not gotten to the point where your trade has been placed, it will wait until the price gets to that particular point before it is executed. I've made a detailed video explaining how to make a sell order on gate.io. Click the link up there now to see the video. These are for those who actually want to get to know how to quickly make a sale of any crypto asset on gate.io. Hope you got value from this video. So if you have any question, drop it in the comment section below. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, go ahead and smash that subscribe button right quick. Like and share this video. So quickly, I'm going to hit OK to execute the trade. It's actually a live session, right? So if you notice, the sell order is at this point here now. So it will execute once the price gets to this particular point. Remember to trade responsibly. Peace out.